remembering when he was my light. His whispered breath upon my breast offers no comfort, the night breeze freezing my soul. Weary and longing for redemption and the coming of the dawn to make me whole, he knows, see the blades beneath my toes, even the crickets mock me, the wolves with their howls blasting my pain, the taste of blood again, so strange on this chosen battleground. I would fight, and I will stand guard, for what comes this way knows me, and I will not back down. The wind sways me, my rags soaked with dew, tear-stained face, twinkling stars too few, sword in hand as the heavens circle round, and with my sword as hard I sleep. Light illuminates my face and gives me grace, reclaiming my crown on my battleground. He did not move. My soul at rest, my heart unscrewed.
He's like fairies.
All right, so to close up, either I can do post-apocalyptic, which I did yesterday, Tuesday, or I can do Overwork in a Factory Blues.
One of the blues.
Yeah. Right. Okay. It's been a while since I've done it, so I remember it. It's literally the only piece I have memorized.
You need to stand up.
Well,
okay.
So I'm gonna need everyone's participation. I think Jeanette just restarted the camera, so
yeah,
we shouldn't have to worry about it. Is it going?
Yes.
All right. So I'm gonna need some crowd participation when I start snapping. Just snap along with me. And
oh yeah.
Sorry,
the
voice.
It's
been a
while still. Is it getting me? Yep. Yeah. Can you hear? Bye, baby, I get in a half an hour, 8 hours a day. Ain't no living way. I got plastic in my pocket, but no credit card. Their money's gone. I know I shouldn't complain because I got a job, but after every day I feel just like a slob. The economy's in the shit, baby, what can we do? I got a poet working a factory blue. Bobby doobie ma, ba bo. Bobby doobie ma, ba bo. Bobby do be ma 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 ho. Bobby do be ma 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 ho. You know it's 80 degrees and stuffy, and that ain't cool. You know it's 80 degrees and stuffy, and that ain't cool. You know it's 80 degrees and stuffy, 110 in June. You know the girls can't wear no tank tops, and that's a shame. You know the girls can't wear no tank tops, and that's a shame. It's cause the men get all distracted, but it's the girls who blame. I know I shouldn't complain because I got a job, but after every day I feel just like a slob. The economy's in the shit, baby, what can I do? I got the poet, we're gonna factory blue.
Woo!
Thank you.
Thanks, Tom.